I found a love for me. Darling, just
tell me. I got to know him from one of my mutual friends. One of our mutual friends, actually.
And we met on the social media. So that's how we came to be friends. There were times when we, I mean, when I started talking to her, I realized ki amra, I mean, our mentalities really match. We are at the same frequency at whatever you think about. Waiting for me. Cause we were just kids when we fell in love. Not knowing what it was. I will not give you up this time. But darling, just kiss me slow. Your heart is all I own. And in your eyes, your
it so happened that coincidentally our parents also wanted this alliance. So my parents and his parents, both of them, they wanted us to meet, but both of us didn't know that it is him, and he didn't know that it is me.
And mom was like, there's this proposal, do you want to check it out? I was like, yeah, definitely, since I'm going to be here. Then just a week before I was about to come to India, my mom, I mean, I just asked her, what does she do and all, so she told me her name. And then she told me about this, a little bit of background. And I was like, hold on, take a step back. Tell me her full name. When she told me her full name, I was like, are, I know this person. We've been friends for 2 years. And mom was like very excited and happy. I mean, like, okay, so this is not a new proposal, not someone that you have to get to know from scratch. You already know her. So it should be easier for you. What do you think? Do you want to talk to her in person? And see? I was like, yeah, definitely.
Do you want to marry? Want us to get married?
And she was very happy and excited. I was like, yes.